It's union time. I said it's union time.
What's that on that beat?
My
yo, I'm the best man in the way, kid.
Don't slow up on the trap, nigga.
What you mean slow up on the trap?
Like, if you crack, you slow up. They gonna slow you out.
Move the fuck out of this way.
I don't know. Nigga driving slow. It's gonna be bumper cars out of here, baby. Pass a little nothing,
nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing,
nothing,
nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing,
nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing,
nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, nothing, hey, drink too hard, don't try to rage. She told me that can't come, giving no escape. Bad old night, we head red lipstick, black outline on you. You be eating clothes and then you're blowing. You on a real, who got real
experience?
Ever,
real.
Big
facts. You.
Yo, it's the union, man. You know what the vibe is. Union Retreat, Orlando, 2019.
She got that look a little low.
We're doing an inaugural union dinner. Shout out to all the union DJs that's here from different states, different countries. Thanks to all the labels that made this possible. A lot of DJs lost a lot of money this weekend, including me. But we're here as unity and bonding.
Yo,
DJ Will preparing the food for us. He did it by himself. You know, you can see all the food. I'm shout out to Pat and Records in the building.
I just appreciate you guys loving me with open arms, because I know you usually do Chris Green or you do Jason or Nas or whoever it is. And this being a female doing big shows or club shows, you all understand how this is. So to even be here today and break bread with you guys and not, you know, not even on a record shit, just like us kicking and talking and then get to know you guys, I truly appreciate it.
We're blessed. Let's raise the glass up.
One of many.
Yes.
First thing.
Blue face, baby.
From South Jamaica to Far Rock, baby, let's go.
Oh, you got that shit that I've been looking for. Wake up in the morning, who you cooking for?
You my baby. Just calling out your own rap from the beginning, from the dirt, man. That helped get him on my radar, you know, to do what I needed to do to get him in the building. He's here. Me, and we want to premiere his new single.
Yeah!
And that pussy got me feeling crazy. When I'm in it, I begin.
I'm happy for you because, nigga, Self ain't come to us. He ain't come to me and say, boom. Jay was like, yo, Will, this the hottest record. Yeah. And we started going with that shit. And it's one of, I didn't even know what the record was. I keep it real with you. I was just like, what's that shit? He was like that. And we've been going ham on the strength of, it's a good record. And I feel like that's better than playing a record because of somebody's relationship.
Nobody's wetter than yours. Nobody's wetter than yours. wet to your drawers. Nobody wetter than yours. Nobody better than yours. Nobody wetter than yours. No pussy better than yours.
One time.
Hey guys, Alex, thank you and DJ for having Capitol Records as part of your retreat this weekend. I'm having Chess French. He's a big priority.
Thank y'all so much. Y'all could have been anywhere in the world. Y'all still was going to be here, but thank y'all.
We're going to go do the Chess French video, guys. This is unreleased video, so you guys are the first ones to see the video.
You got that shit that I like. That's why you got here with this pain.
Let's do it, man. You know how we gonna support Chaz. You know what I mean? We're gonna support Luke.
You my baby, you my boo thing. Nigga play with you, we gonna be looking for.
Awesome, this is the first nigga in New York that ever played my
song. Tisa, big up yourself. Tisa, what up, nigga? Tisa, big up yourself.
What up, nigga? It's the first DJ to play my shit.
So, as Britt said, man, when we do this across the country, this is how we roll it out to all the DJs, all the programmers. So we don't want to shortchange you guys. It's a lot of statistics, but you guys are the ground. Y'all the ones that make this shit rise up. If it don't start with you guys, it usually doesn't get you.